A couple of days ago, I uploaded a story about my SMF wristband, and a lot of you guys had questions about it, so let's talk about festival wristbands. So there's lots of different types of festival wristbands, my favorite being this watch band style from Tomorrow World, because you can actually take it off. A lot of people like to wear their wristbands after the festival, but a lot of times there's this plastic piece, gets really annoying, and the cinch makes it so you can't take it off. So I just got my Shaky Beats wristband in the mail, but I can't go to all 3 days, so I'm trying to sell my wristband for Sunday. That means I've got to take it off to sell it. Problem is with this evil plastic piece. Once you cinch it down, you can't put it back up. So that means it's stuck on unless you cut it. In order to remove the teeth, you're going to need some scissors, an Allen wrench, a lighter, and you're going to need your wristband that you haven't cinched down yet. First, you're going to need to cut one side of the wristband. Next, what you're going to need to do is pull the wristband all the way through this plastic piece so you can take it off. I don't know how well you can see this, but see the little evil little teeth inside there? They're super sharp, and that's what makes you not be able to take it off. What you're going to do is shove an Allen wrench right into those teeth, and you're going to be able to break them off. In the beginning, they'll just kind of look like this, but just work at it, keep twisting and pushing and breaking, and you'll eventually be able to break them all off. So now I've broken all of those little evil teeth off, and now it's smooth so I can move the wristband inside there. Now I have the cut end of my wristband, but see how it's frayed? You're going to want to fuse it with your lighter. I'll show you how. Now you're just going to take your lighter and go gently across the top so it just kind of melts. So now once you slide it back on, you can easily uncinch your wristband. If you have one of the wristbands like this, it's a little easier. The one that I just did is the hardest kind. So you can do this with any type of plastic ring like this. So if you need a Sunday pass to Shaky Beats in Atlanta, hit me up. I'm selling this wristband after Saturday for $85. Just letting you know, you're definitely voiding the warranty. It says do not cut, burn, stretch, blah, blah, blah. But this is the best way to do it. It looks just like the normal.